The whole idea of the fur trade or breeding any animal simply to kill it by some ghastly means, as has been outlined, simply to have its skin, is abhorrent. And we are a nation of animal lovers. And that's precisely why my constituents have been in touch with me in the way they have, and I take this opportunity on the record to thank them for saying these things.